Guys, we're back at the Cranberry Cornstalk YouTube channel, and this week I'm going to share with you how I made a bumblebee doll. This is a channel where we share our love for primitive decor. If you like primitive decor and you like to occasionally create primitive decor or view someone's walkthrough in a home tour, something like that, a gift shop tour, we do all that here on this channel. We also make things quite often. We do sewing, we do painting, just all kinds of crafting that we can make our own decor. And if you're not into making it, we certainly do have a place for you. The cranberrycornstalk.com has a website that we sell a lot of the items that we make here on this page. We do candles, we do soaps, all kinds of primitive decor. If you like your grungy, extreme primitive decor, then this is a channel for you. This week, I'm gonna share with you how I made little Beatrice the Bumblebee. Isn't she cute? I love her. She's got little wire antennas and a little precious face. I can't wait to share with you how I made her. Now, if you're new to our channel, we usually make dolls and we make like a pattern of a plain doll. We just draw one. This time I made about, I think, 6 or 8 patterns of one plain doll, and we've made several, numerous little dolls out of the same pattern. And that's what I'm going to share with you tonight. If you can get the basics down, how to draw a pattern for a doll, just copy that off about 6 or 8 times and use one for each season. Change the face, change how you dress her, and there you go. You're all ready to go every holiday. Thank you again for stopping back to Cranberry Cornstalk YouTube channel. If you're new here and we've earned your subscription, you like our channel, please hit like, share, subscribe. And when you subscribe, go over, click that bell. When you click the bell, make sure you hit all, that way every time we release a new video, you'll get to see that we've released one and you can watch at your earliest convenience. Okay, thanks again guys for stopping back at the Cranberry Cornstalk YouTube channel. Now let's get started on our dolls.
Thank you. Thank you.